Hello, hello. How are you doing today? My name is Dr. Reizen, and I'll be doing your checkup today. It's nice to meet you. I'm going to run through what we're going to do so you can get an idea before we start. First, I'm going to take some information down just in case we miss anything from the questionnaire you filled out when we did a patient intake. After that, we're going to get your height, measure a few areas, check for soreness, check your lungs, check your pulse, check your ears, nose, throat, then we'll do your eyes, then your reflexes. Sound good? All right. Let me grab some stuff then. Computer. Okay, I think I got your records. Let me just verify some information we have here, okay? Can I get your first name? All right, and last name? Date of birth? Okay. Phone number? All right. And do we want to put an email down too? All right. All righty. And just to verify, what is your address? Zip code? Okay. Smoking? And how often do you drink? Alcohol, I mean. How long do you use electronics for? Right. Work accounts for a lot of it. I get it. How much physical exercise do you get per day? Okay, and have you had any recent changes in lifestyle? Maybe new job, moving, new pet, etc.? Okay, any recent illnesses? Mm-hmm. go ahead and get your height. Please stand up straight and let me put on gloves. Got the measuring tape. Going to begin. Good. Good, good, good. Let me measure a couple other areas of your body. All right, handsome. Sounds good. Okay, just gonna check your arms. Let's go left first. Straight out. All right. Going to, while I'm here, feel along your biceps, triceps, and forearms. Very nice. Go ahead and flex for me. Now the right arm. Okay. Flex. Oh, wow. Okay. Thank you. Just going to measure your shoulders. Okay. Feeling around here. Any soreness? Wow, you are solid. Very nice, handsome. Okay, going to go down to your hips. Okay, measuring your right leg now. Going to squeeze your thigh now. Any soreness? Left one now. And squeezing your thighs. Any soreness? No? Good. Okay. Good news. Your muscles seem very good. Very solid without any exertion or tenderness. Now we're going to just get my stethoscope and put on your chest here. Okay, breathe in deeply. Hold it. Breathe in deeply. Hold it. Release. One more time. Big deep breath. Hold it. And release. Good. Good. Now you're back. Big deep breath. Hold it. And release. Perfect. Big deep breath. Hold it. And release. Awesome, awesome, awesome. One last big deep breath. Hold it. And release. Perfect. All right. Let me make a note of that. Next, we're going to do your temperature. Go ahead and open wide. Gonna slide that under your tongue. Keep that for a few seconds now. There we go. 98.3. Perfectly fine. Let me write that down. All right. Now let's go ahead and check your ears, nose, and throat. Okay. Okay. That looks mostly fine. Shining a light down. Perfect. Going to just check your nose now. Look up for me. Thank you. Checking your nose now. Okay, left nostril. Perfect. Checking again with the light. Right nostril. Good. Left nostril. Good. All right. I think that'll work. Good. Looks fine to me. A little bit of buildup, but that looks to be mostly allergen buildup. Let me make a note of that. Have you been experiencing issues with allergies recently? Maybe a little bit of stuffiness as you wake up? Yeah, that happens. No worries. Let me make a note. Okay, perfect. Next is your ears. I got an otoscope here. I'm going to check both of your ears and see if there's any buildup. Okay, left ear first. Some buildup. Checking right side. Okay. There is some buildup here too. All right. Making a note of that. I think before you leave, we will want to go ahead and clear those out. Trust me, it's better if your doctor does it. I don't want you to accidentally hurt yourself. Not when you're so drop-dead gorgeous, I mean. Not when you're my patient. Now let's check your pupillary reaction. I'm going to just get in your field of view in and out to check how well your pupils dilate and contract. Look at the wall. And not me. Alright? Alright. Going to begin a horizontal sweep. Just going with my right side to your left side. Slowly sweeping. Wow, your eyes are gorgeous. All right, and done. Now, other way. From your right to your left. Wow. Now starting up and going down. Just slowly checking responses. Okay. Other way. Okay. Pupillary reaction looks fine. Checking your field of vision. I'm going to wiggle my fingers, and you just have to tell me whenever you can't see them anymore. Okay. Tell me when. Okay, good. Now this way. Tell when. Good. Now this way. Tobin. Okay, good. Last one. Good. Okay, just going to make a note of all of this. Okay. Going to check your hearing now. I'm going to whisper some things into your ear, and you tell them back to me. Sound good? Perfect. Glad you think so handsome. I'm teasing.
Chocolate cake.
Good job. Perfect. Now, going to just put these headphones on you and test to see if you can hear when I tap them. I'm just going to tap one side and you tell me left or right, okay? The left. Yes, yes. Good job. Good job. Let's try this again. That it is. That it is. The left again. I couldn't just do the right away. That would have been easy. Come on. All right. Let's try this again. Listen carefully. Correct. Yes. It was the right. Good job. Okay. It looks like you can still hear okay, but just to be sure, I'm going to go ahead and clean out your ears with this pick-and solution. Don't worry, I promise this will not hurt at all. Let me just start with your left ear here. and sit out. Feel tingly. Yeah, don't worry. It's safe and will clear everything out. All right. Next ear. Solution again. Done. Let me just wipe down your ears. Like you are healthy. The nurse will go ahead and schedule in your next appointment, and we'll see you soon, okay? Okay. Take care.